In this video, we're going to learn Arabic together. We will start from a video that I strongly recommend because it makes you speak Arabic right away and you will also understand the grammar without even studying it.
The word for I in Arabic is Ana. Ana.
Ana.
Repeat after me. Ana.
Ana.
Now, if you want something, the word for want is أريد.
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 أريد. This YouTube channel is called Learn Arabic with Asma, and she's really good because like she gives you a few words and then she puts them together, building sentences.
Now, I want is أنا أريد.
أنا أريد.
أنا أريد.
أنا أريد.
Repeat out loud. Ana urid.
Ana urid.
Now, if there is another word coming after urid, you may want to hook an O sound at the end. It goes like this. Ana uridu.
Ana uridu.
Ana uridu.
Ana uridu.
Repeat after me. Ana uridu.
Ana uridu.
Once more. Ana uridu.
Ana uridu. So basically the vowel O becomes like an U. Uridu.
I don't want.
Okay, I remember from the last lesson that in Arabic the word don't, or like the word no, is la. So I guess it should be like Ana la urid. But I'm not sure, so like let's see it.
The word for no or don't is la.
Okay.
Ana la urid.
Ana la urid.
Ana la urid.
Ana la urid.
Come on, say it with me. The word learn in Arabic is ta'allam. Ta'allam.
Ta'allam.
Ta'allam. Now let's break this word down to syllables and say them one by one. تعلم ت
ت
ت ع ع ع تع
تع
تعل تعلم
تعلم
تعلم. Yes, exactly. تعلم. Now to get the form to learn, we say it like this. أن أتعلم. أن أتعلم.
So basically, أن is like to, and أتعلم is learn. To learn is أن أتعلم.
تعلم just by itself means learn. To learn, أن أتعلم. Now let's say, I want to learn. I want to learn in Arabic is أنا أريد أن أتعلم.
أنا أريد أن أتعلم. Okay, it's not difficult because it's basically like in English. It's I, أنا أريد, want, I want to learn. أن is to, learn is أتعلم. So I want to learn. It's still four words. It's similar to English, while it would be different in Chinese, because in Chinese you don't conjugate verbs.
أنا أريد أن أتعلم.
أنا أريد أن أتعلم.
Come on, say it louder. أنا أريد أن أتعلم.
أنا أريد أن أتعلم.
Arabic is العربية.
العربية. So it's like the Arabic, it should be, because I remember that al is like the.
Al, al-a, al-ara, al-arabi, al-arabiya.
Al-arabiya. So if I want to say I want to learn Arabic, it should be like ana uridu an ata'allam العربية. Let's see if it's correct.
Listen carefully. أنا أريد. أنا أريد أن أتعلم. أنا أريد أن أتعلم. Now أنا أريد أن أتعلم العربية. أنا أريد أن أتعلم العربية.
It's very easy and yeah, so it's like أنا أريد أن أتعلم العربية. If there is anybody who is an Arabic native speaker, please tell me how is my pronunciation because I'm a little bit, you know, curious to know that. And now you must watch this video and I'll see you there.